There she goes. It's gonna go over. Keep watching. She's getting ready because it's gonna come right towards them.
A new part of the calf barn here. Everything's done. All the interior work's done, electrical. Just finalized the hookup of the in-floor heat. In this north part, in this addition here, there's 80 calf pens. And the new barn came up to the older addition here, where the ceiling is lower. The old cow barn sat in this area where these new calf pens are. Here. Over here we have the utility room. In this new part we put in floor heat. And this holds all the heating lines, heat pumps, furnace, water heater. And we've also got a utility room to clean up calf pails and clean up whatnot. In the south part, we added this calf barn on to the old cow barn several years ago when we milked cows on this side of the road. We've got 20 of the old style hog panel pens, which once we move these calves out, we're going to put the new style calf pail holders and panels in. There's 20 individual calf pens in this old part, and then there's like 65 or so in the box stall parts here. The box stall ones are just a little older is all. Everybody's pretty happy in here. We got cross tube ventilation in this new part. There's three exhaust fans working. The older calves are in the older part. And the newborn calves are here in the new part. They got jackets on most of them. Hey, what you doing? Can you say hello? Hey. Hey. They're pretty happy. Okay, that should do it.